protect ourselves from the natives when we land in Botany Bay. Though Cook said there were just a few, more could be on their way. But I've heard that they like hatchets, we'll be happy to exchange. So they will like their guests instead of thinking we are strange. I shall think it a great advantage to be friendly with a few. We'll give them things to civilize them, they could even live with us too. Or else they could fall into the hands of the convicts or the crew. They'd think we were a sorry old lot, they'd be disgusted too.